Hello, I'm Nicholas Hoare for Vermont PBS. I'm holding in my hands a wonderful little book, and it's called Who Invited You? By Candace Fleming, with illustrations by a wonderful gentleman called George Booth. Let's have a look and see what it says. Who Invited You? By Candace Fleming. I was a-pullin' through the swamp, only one, only me, when I came to the place filled with moss-covered trees. Possum was there, a-swingin', a-swayin', a-dangly-wangly playin'. Whoo-wee, whooped he, I'm a-comin' along. And he dropped from the tree right on top of me. Hey, I hollered, who invited you? If you got room for one, said Possum, you got room for two. So we became two, a-feeling just fine, when I pulled past a snarl of fern, shrubs, and vines. Skunk was there, a-spraying, a-sprinkling, a-wavy-tavy-tinkling.
Pinch your noses, warned he, I'm a-coming along.
And he sprang from the shore right on top of me. Scat, cried Possum. No critters ride but me. If you got room for two, said Skunk, you got room for three. So we became three, a right cozy fit, when I pulled through the shade where the lilies grow thick. Frog was there, a flicking, a licking, a lappy slappy lipping. Hot diggity, shouted he, I'm a coming along. And he hopped from his pad right on top of me. Be gone, sniffed Skunk. We don't want no more. If you got room for three, said Frog, you got room for four. So we became four, a little bit snug, when I pulled between bushes where the blueberries hung. Muskrat was there, a pickin', a stoppin', a sticky picky poppin'. Me, me, squealed he, I'm a comin' along. And he scrambled from the bushes right on top of me.
Get out, croaked Frog.
Land sakes alive. If you've got room for four, said Muskrat, you got room for five. So we became five, a-startin' to squeeze when I pulled through a mess of marsh grass and weeds. Heron was there, a-flappin', a-floppin', a-hippy-happy-hoppin'. Woo, hooted she, I'm a-comin' along. And she swooped from the grass right on top of me. Stay off, screeched Muskrat. We can't ride like this. If you got room for five, said Heron, you got room for six. So we became six, mighty packed in, when I pulled round the hole where the big catfish swim. Coon was there, a-splishin', a-splashin', a-fishy-wishy catchin'.
Scoot over, snarled he. I'm a-comin' along.
And he waddled from the water right on top of me. Fly away, piped Heron, or we'll knock you clean to heaven.
If you got room for six, said Coon, you got room for seven.
So we became seven, crowded in close, when I pulled down the channel where the water oaks grew. Beaver was there, a-sawin', a-clawin', a-nibbly-nabbly-gnawin'. Wait for me, howled he, I'm a-comin' along. And he paddled from his dam right on top of me. Beat it, called Coon, you're making a mistake. If you got room for seven, said Beaver, you got room for eight. So we became eight, hardly able to breathe, when I pulled past a mud bank beyond those tall trees. Otter was there, a-floppin', a-flippin', a-sloppy-ploppy-flippin'. Tee-hee, giggled he, I'm a-comin' along. And he whooshed down the bank right on top of me. Scram, screamed Beaver, you ain't welcome this time. If you got room for eight, said Otter, you got room for nine. Now we are nine, not an inch more of space, as we entered the waters of cold, dark swamp lake. Gator is here. Oh. Gator is here. A smiling. A slinking. a blinky blanky winking. Drawls he, I'm a coming along. And he crawls from the water right on top of me. Oh, scolds Possum, this really will not do. Ten's too many, we all cry. There ain't no room for you. That's all right, Gator grins, cause I have room for you. Now I'm only one, a feeling just fine. And I pull only me through the bright swamp sunshine. Oh, that was a bad gator. Who invited you? And who invited you? A very good evening to you